A cold leather hand clamped hard over Mare's mouth, pinching his jaw and jolting him awake from his dreams. He struggled to rise, but the hand held him down and cold fear seized him.